It's bad news for Irish MMA fans today as James Gallagher has suffered a knee injury and is out of his scheduled Bellator Dublin headliner with Jeremiah Laviano. Gallagher was due to headline a Bellator card for the first time following 7 wins in his first 7 outings as a professional. Gallagher's teammate Brian Moore will replace the unbeaten featherweight in the main event. The Wexfordman will take on American standout AJ McKee. Moore is well known to Irish MMA fans with 10 wins in his 15 fights to date. This fight will be his third bout for Bellator where he currently has 1 win and 1 loss. McKee, a longtime rival of Gallagher, will have the longest unbeaten run in Bellator history if he can win against Moore. The California native has fought all 9 career bouts in the Bellator cage, winning all 9. The news was first reported by MMA Fighting. Bellator 187 takes place on November 10, 2017 in Dublin's 3 Arena. Related.